look how my mind plays.
Little bit of fame, little bit of hate, little bit of change. Watch the craze, keep it sane, don't fade away.
Look how my mind plays. Little bit of fame, little bit of hate, little bit of change. Watch the craze, keep it sane, don't fade away.
Look how my mind plays.
To all of you American girls, it's sad to imagine a world without you. American girls, I'd like to.
Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her. I bet the Blackwell founders would shit cats if they saw today's student body walking around like zombies on their phones. This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody... I better read Warren's text before he blows my phone up. Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive. Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly?
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too...
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess.
Is that really yours? Is that even legal?
Of course. Nobody knows about it yet.
Isn't it considered a weapon of war?
You read too many cons...
And this is where the otters perform their aquatic magic. I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Yeah. Oh. Hi, Max.
How are you doing?
Fantastic. I'm by myself reading Chiclet. Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off reading Chiclet.
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
Yeah. Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Yeah. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Nice, bro. Oh, dude. Nice.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
She looks like a pissed-off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
Do you understand English? Get lost!
No! Dude!
Think, Max. Rewind and find something. can't grab that. Samuel is way too close. Okay, let's see if this works.
Sweet. No. Sweet.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell? Thanks so much for almost ruining my outfit. You're so lucky that didn't fall on us. We'd be around so fast.
What?
We'd see you.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah. Water on my cashmere.
Awesome.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Nice, bro.
Okay, let's see if this works.
What the hell?
Okay, let's see if this works.
Oh, dude.
No way! No fucking way!
You okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
No.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max.
Nice, bro.
I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
Yeah.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her. Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic. How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say. Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon. I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. Hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood. It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe. Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot. Cartier-Bresson, Doisneau, Hamilton, the greatest. Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time. Here's my go-to source for instant photo inspiration. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauty. Lauren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note. Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell. Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Patson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool? Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
If you don't let me out, I will scream.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Welcome to Black Hill.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse. I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article. Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure. This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent. Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Poor Juliet gets her rage on. I hope she doesn't kill Victoria.
Zachary should worry too. As if I'd let that ego case jockstrap touch me. But I bet Victoria would be all over that action. Or has been. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called Max.
Yeah, okay. I gotcha. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these- Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here. I better make sure everything is still in there. I think Warren forgot to hide the Party Buster folder. Not that I would open it no matter how tempting. I have my self-respect. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
I am Soren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
This shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
Fuck! Fuck this shit.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
This shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. Yeah.